I try to envision the events that take place as individual elements. I can then make a note of each one, but I gain a better understanding when I combine all of these again as a whole, which is why I have very bad handwriting. Any other questions?